Today I went to the last part of the Brooklyn Book Festival. There were tons of vendors. It was really fun to be at an in-person event for the first time. I picked up a couple of books, ran into a friend who I didn't expect to see, and then got to see this really cool panel with authors like Elizabeth Lim and Darcie Little Badger. They were really cool and really interesting, and I got my book signed. It was a great day.